Ducks trying to get something started here. Solani blasted by Radko Gudas. Radko Gudas unloads in the corner on this hit.
That's what you call caught in the trolley tracks.
Ducks on top and a big step up in the neutral zone as Brian Allen with the hit on Zach Smith.
There was the step up in the neutral zone by Brian Allen.
That's the old 7-10 split there.
And a pretty good bump on Zach Smith.
And it's Dubinsky out to center ice. Chris crossing with that. Gets it. Oh, a monster hit by Volchenkov on Dubinsky.
You cut across the ice, you know something's coming. And Dubinsky, he knew that he was going to be hit. Volchenkov, this is what he's known for. He can hit.
Oh, mama, what a hit that was.
Comes into the corner. Peter Harrell lays it off the boards.
Dolan makes a big hit on Harrell. Here's the pass.
He's big and strong. He's 6'3", 225.
That's just a clean check. Oh, my. Give Peter Harrell credit, too, though, Steve. He sees a big white jersey coming at him, but he makes a nice pass.
Hardy.
Oh, look out, the glass came out. A big hit from Bolig, and the glass just came free.
He just put a little extra oomph into it, and that knocked the glass out of his stanchions. Well, there's the big hit, and there's the oomph. Yeah, that's a great check.
Lemaire days, as Granlund works in and gets low-bridge by Mark Maffei.
That is a great hit by Mark Maffei. He catches him hip on hip. Beautiful execution on that check.
Right out of the hip check manual. He said Granlund flying.
And then Boychuk with a heavy hit as he unloaded on Cole.
Johnny Boychuk with a great check in the attacking zone.
Well timed. Eric Cole trying to pull that puck off the wall, cut to the middle. Not happening with Johnny Boychuk. Pinching down from that right point. Big body contact.
And the crowd loves it.
Kulikov able to play it away. Upshaw got knocked into the Rangers bench.
He was all the way down to the floor. You couldn't see him. Here's Callahan with the hit on Upshaw. There he goes. Just a solid hit by Callahan. Upshaw gets back into play, finds his stick.
The Jackets right now maintaining some pressure.
Oh,
baby.
Oh, did Anisimov get hit?
That's a solid hit by Francois Beauchemin. That's exactly what 23 can do. He did it here at the Jackets. He's done it in Toronto. He's done it in Montreal. That alone is worth the price of admission right there.
Boy, did he get rocked.
Peter Harrell. Oh, and he got rocked by Dustin Byfuglien.
Peter Harrell got his fillings loosened by Dustin Byfuglien at the blue line. He dumps it in, thinks the play is over. His helmet's off, his fillings are loose.
Peter Harrell got steamrolled by the 33 train.
That hit was on the far side of the ice, and I could feel it from over here.